Welcome to your Storm Watch 9 webcast early on a Thursday morning. I am meteorologist Kevin Skarupa. Quite a few clouds moving through with a very weak system, which should gradually give way to sunshine as the morning moves along and up north later on this afternoon. Not as much of a chill in the air today and not as much of a breeze as what we had yesterday. We're starting to slowly come out of that Arctic chill that we've had around. Temperatures this afternoon in the teens up north to 20s in southern areas. And the breeze this afternoon essentially going from around 5 to occasionally 15 miles an hour later today. So still noticeable, still chilly through the afternoon. Just not as cold as what we've had in the last few days, and certainly the wind not as gusty through the afternoon. Clear start to the evening tonight, so lows in the single digits above and below zero for most, but clouds will start increasing overnight. Very weak system moving through tomorrow. Could mean a couple of light snow showers or flurries. Nothing big, maybe a scattered dusting of snow in a few places out of that. That should pull away Friday evening, and any kind of breaks of sunshine early on Saturday should give way to our next system. And while we may have a little bit of patching freezing drizzle in a few spots early Saturday morning, the main rain chances will be Saturday afternoon and Saturday night. Could be some scattered downpours eventually involved with that. That should all start to pull away very early on Sunday morning, leading us to some mild temperatures for the weekend. Both days we should be in the 40s, and it looks like 40s hang on through Monday and Tuesday of next week as well before we start to head back to reality thereafter. So the main rain chance essentially Saturday afternoon, Saturday night, over an inch of rain a possibility.